Well, welcome back to the Steve Rob Show. Today, part two, voltage drop testing on the Bosch table saw. And guys, I don't know what to expect. I got everything all set up the same as before. Got the generator sitting over here beside the heater. And we're gonna try this. Now, I did take the generator and I left it outside the garage and I had it running for a bit because the last thing you wanna do is start this thing up inside here after it's been stored away, because it'll just smoke you right out. So let's get started. I'll show you the setup that I got going on. And for yous that are just new to the channel, what I'm doing is I'd like to have a baseline of exactly, can my generator run this? So I'm gonna look at the specifications on the Fluke 289 when we do the test. And let's see if this can be run by my Firman generator and run correctly. I really don't know, but I know there's a lot of people on my channel that do know what the lowest you could possibly expect to run a piece of equipment right without doing long-term damage to it. So I'll show you the setup, let's get to it. Okay, so there we are. For you that are been on the channel for a long time, you can recognize my DeWalt heater. And you can recognize my Firman genset that I've been using, and it's worked out great so far. So, and I got the exact same cord as the other testing, so you got to be consistent. And we got everything running up here to my splitter and into the meter. And all I'm going to do is turn the machine on. We'll take a look at the readings, and I'd really appreciate it if you guys could let me know if this is all kosher or not, because to me, I'm not too sure. I believe the last time we tested this on my regular household current, on my electricity, it went down to a low, I believe, of 110 volts. And then, of course, it went up and it ran perfectly. So let's take a look at the testing here. What I'll do is I'll just open the garage a bit so I don't smoke myself out with the fumes. And let's get testing. Okay, you should be able to hear me start up the genset now, and it might get a little bit loud here, and then we'll get to it. Well, there we are, 123. I'll reset it, and then we'll get the testing. Okay, it went down pretty low there, like 95, and then it came right up, it averaged great, and it seemed to run just fine. Now, do you think 95 is too low? I've often heard that electrical appliances have a little bit of a leeway there of plus or minus 10%. So, 95, is that good? Is that bad? I don't know. It seemed to run it fine. And what do you guys think? So if you won't mind, leave a comment down below and let me know what you think. I mean, I'm going to run it like this. It seems to be fine. It seems to work fine like this. So it didn't seem to struggle or be under labor or anything like that. So thanks for joining in. I hope you enjoyed this little bit of an experiment. And if you guys never seen this channel before, you're always welcome to subscribe. Come back again, guys. Let's have some more fun. Oh, by the way, there's a mod on this, and that mod's coming up. You've probably never seen it before on YouTube. You'll never see it again on YouTube again. It's going to be pretty interesting for you guys that enjoy working with machinery like this. And I've adapted this to another piece of equipment that's going to blow your mind. Stay tuned for that. Cheers, guys. Let's come back. Let's have some more fun. Bye.